Jane Goodall. This is Jane Goodall. She is famous from her work with chimpanzees. She was born in London in 1934. As a girl, she dreamed of going to Africa. She wanted to work with wild animals. In 1960, her dream came true. She went to Tanzania to study chimpanzees. At first, her work did not go well. When she went near the chimps, they ran away. She could only watch them with broccolis. Gradually, the chimpanzees did not form them.